A wonderful Savior is our God, a wonderful Savior is He. He hideth my soul in the cleft of the rock, where rivers of pleasure I see. This was written by Fanny Crosby, who wrote over maybe 8,000, 9,000 hymns. She would write four a day. She was blind, and she says, He hideth my soul in the cleft of a rock, right? And she would write, where rivers of pleasure I see, you know? Fanny Crosby would write this, but she spent much time in the Word, and she probably knew Psalm 64 and 2. It goes like this: hide me from the secret counsel of evildoers, from the tumult of those who do iniquity. She probably knew Psalms 143 and 9, and it goes like this: deliver me, O Lord, from my enemies. I take refuge in you. In Isaiah 32 and 7, and she knew Psalms 61 and 3, and it says, for you have been a refuge for me, a tower of strength against the enemy.